The Dallas Veterans Parade isn't going to take any chances, though. The organizer says tomorrow's parade is now canceled because of safety concerns related to the weather.